Hello, my name is Dr. Anurag Saxena. I'm Senior Consultant Neurosurgeon at Narayana Super Specialty Hospital, Gurgaon. Today we are going to talk about a very common topic, that is headache. So headaches can be broadly divided into two categories, primary and secondary. Primary meaning these are the kind of headaches which we get normally in a day-to-day life, and they do not indicate any serious underlying disease. These kind of headaches include migraine, tension headache, headaches due to stress, cluster headaches, and so on and so forth. And then there are secondary headaches, which means there are headaches because of an underlying disease, and these headaches are actually symptom of the underlying disease. So this kind of headaches can be due to simple problems like sinusitis or any infection in the body, meningitis, a lot of other problems like very serious problems like brain tumors. So brain tumor headaches usually are associated with new headaches, progressive in nature, and are progressively increasing, associated with nausea, vomiting, retching, loss of or blurring of vision, and any other symptoms in the body, drowsiness, change of behavior. This kind of symptoms, which if they are associated with headache, normally points towards a serious disease, and you should immediately see your neurosurgeon or a neurologist. Now, coming to common types of headaches, migraines are usually seen in younger individuals, females, and they are very common type of headaches, and most of the persons are aware that they have migraine when they have them. So these are usually hemicranial, which on one side, sometimes they can be in front, around the eyes also. They are usually associated with irritation with light. So whenever you are having a migraine headache, you like to keep yourself in a dark and a calm environment. Sometimes noises can aggravate it. It is usually associated with an aura, which means sometimes zigzag line of patient usually is aware of that he is going to have a headache very soon. And most of the time it is controlled by medications. Tension headaches are usually caused by tension. You feel like there is a band-like sensation. Somebody is crossing your head like a band-like, in a band-like manner, crushing your head. And this usually relieving the cause of the headache and sometimes medications. Cluster headaches are another type of headaches which happens in the front of the eye. And you can have puffiness of eyes and watering of eyes. These are all benign type of headaches, and nothing much, you should not read much into it. Do not indicate any underlying serious disease. There are common lifestyle factors which causes headache nowadays. Excess alcohol intake, lack of sleep, stress are most common factors which aggravate day-to-day headaches. So if lifestyle modification can be done, most of the headaches can be controlled. Thank you.